Hello everyone, I am back to share the preview of episode 18 of Woman in a Veil. This is just a preview and I will share the full storyline for episode 17 when the English subtitles come out. At the end of episode 17, Yun-tae failed to escape from prison. Yun-tae went into the punishment room again. The officer said that there would be no way out for Yun-tae unless Yun-tae was no longer breathing. Yun-tae gets an idea to be able to escape from prison. He decides not to take his regular medication, so he passes out and becomes unconsciousness. The next day, Yun-tae really passed out. In the preview episode 18, Jisook meet Gyeor. Here, Jisook kissed Gyeor's cheek. Gyeor was surprised because Jisook was suddenly being rude to her. But then Jisook said that it was a greeting. He said that Eugene did the same thing to Era to give greetings. She asks whether Eugene greets this way. Then she also asks about what kind of relationship they both have. In the next preview, Yun-tae tries to run away again after he comes out of the punishment room, but the police caught him again. Here Yun-tae screams Gyeor's name. Maybe at that time, Yun-tae managed to contact Gyeor and Gyeor came to see him, but they didn't have time to talk to each other. Another story came from Serin, who was disappointed with Taeyang. In the episode 17, Serin's uncle said that Taeyang wanted to invite Serin to go together to the United States. Serin is very happy to hear that. But then in this preview, Serin screams and asks Taeyang. She asks if Taeyang hated her, so Taeyang wanted to send Serin to the United States. It turns out that Taeyang is not the one who wants to go, but he will tell Serin to go to the United States. Taeyang said that's not what he mean. He doesn't hate Serin. I think he really wants Serin to forget about her problems in Korea and go to the United States. Serin gets angry and throws everything in her room. At the end of this preview, Aera disguises herself as a nurse. I thought she was going to see Yun-tae because it seems she is in the prison hospital. Aera broke something with her. I thought it was medicine for Yun-tae. And she said that she will make Yun-tae no trouble anymore and will feel comfortable. I think here Aera intends to kill Yun-tae. She probably brought a lethal drug for Yun-tae to take. Okay everyone, that's the preview of episode 18. Thank you for watching my video.